Hey, this your boy Black Jesus. People need to understand, everybody devil is different. The devil affects everybody in a fucking different way. People need to break it down what kind of problem they have and how the devil is affecting them. And basically, the devil is fucking you. God is fucking you. So when you're doing great, you never complain. When you choose to accept the devil's side for a little bit, for a couple of days and shit like that, and it get out of hand, you want what you call? What is affecting you? Is it money? That's your devil. If it's a fucking negative woman, that's your fucking devil. If it's a fucking negative nigga in your life, that's your fucking devil and shit. Everybody got a motherfucker, their own goddamn devil that affecting them. Whatever your weakness is, that's your motherfucking devil. If you think positive, move positive, act positive and shit like that, you can fix some of the situation. I ain't saying it gonna be good all the motherfucking time, but listen, you gotta understand how to use the fucking evil and the good, because evil's on one side and good's on one side, and you in between, and you that motherfucker, you that brain, you know what I'm saying? How you energize that bitch, how you accept that bitch, and how you, you know, prosecute that bitch, and how you destroy that bitch, and how you fix that bitch, that shit is up to you, motherfucker. So, however you accept your motherfucking devil, nigga, you know how to fight that bitch. Stop waiting till you die to fix that shit, bitch. We ain't never seen no motherfucker that lived and then passed away and then came back and said something excellent about wherever the fuck they went. So, listen, as you here now, you already know, make your heaven and you gonna do your devil shit. You are your own devil. You are your own angel. You are your own God. You already know. You know what I'm saying? Don't let them fool you. Because you know what I'm saying? If you don't... Listen, check this out. If you have a tree that's sitting over the grass, the sun can't touch the motherfucking grass and shit, that bitch ain't gonna grow. You go to your doctor these days. Your doctor gonna tell you you're missing vitamin D. You trying to say, what the fuck has sun got to do with this shit? Bitch, this world right here, this world protect us from a lot of shit. You know what I'm saying? Start understanding new shit. When you pray, see, when you're praying to God and shit in your mind, you label him as God. You asking the world for the what you call it. That's what I figured out. Because when you asking God, you say, God, help me with this. I really need to what you call it, fix this. Don't do it for me. Just show me how to fucking make this shit happen. Show me how to make this what you call it shit work and shit like that. And guess what? It worked. That's positive thinking, positive asking, and positive doing. So people, humans always want shit to be in their image. The animals, do they go to church? Where's their church? These dogs that you have at your house, you are the owner. You are their God for that pain, because you guess what? They don't work. You got to feed them. The problem with you is you don't have nobody to take care of you when you get old. When you get older, so you feel like only person you can call out is God and that he's not around. So, see, when you a kid, they give you a Santa Claus. Toys, hope, what you call it. But guess what? Who's your Santa Claus? It ain't no white man coming. I ain't got no chimney. I ain't never seen no motherfucking chimney. I wish a white man would be in my motherfucking house. And then what you call it, you know what I'm saying? You know? But when you get older, you ain't got no Santa Claus. You ain't got nobody helping you. You got to help yourself. So that's when you trying to, you know what I'm saying, you start crying, you start what you call it. Because if you pay attention, you really got a problem with your bills. You really got a problem with your man. You really got a problem with your woman. You really got a problem with the wrong job that you pick. So if you can fix these situations and shit, if there is another place that we can't see, if you're happy here, you'll be happy there. What's the use of coming here on earth if you think you're gonna just go ahead and do all the same shit, the reason why you came here? You see, How does God work? God works within you. You know what I'm saying? When you meet motherfuckers like me, and you meet motherfuckers like that's like kind of like you and shit like that, they can help you understand who you are, and they can help you better yourself, because we are not perfect. We are just humans trying to make shit happen. We trying to get somewhere. We trying to be rich. We trying to be, what you call it? We trying to, you know what I'm saying? We thinking millions is the best thing to have. Man, yeah. What? A lot of y'all, when y'all start making that money, y'all gonna see how the devil works. The devil is the greed of people, of your surroundings. Loyalty, honesty, and no greed, you a great person. But when you start making that money, you're gonna be walking places people like, damn, Dread, what happened to you? And I ain't Dread no more, but I'm still really Dread. What happened to you, man? I don't see you around no more. Nigga, you got the millions. Yes, I got millions. I got great family. I got great friends. You know what I'm saying? I got a great personality. All that other shit, I wasn't born with that shit, and I ain't leaving with that shit. So people ask me, Dread, why you don't go to church, man? Listen, man. I went to school and they taught me wrong. I had to re-educate myself. I went to church, they starved my ass. They had me in that bitch for like 3 or 4 hours and shit, you know what I'm saying? And the Haitian lady saw me flirting with the hoes in that bitch and shit like that. She talking about eggs and lemon don't mix. Her cripple ass. Bitch, how your leg got like that? Because your eggs and lemon didn't mix? You know what I'm saying? They trying to, you know, and get another thing. Why people make it seem like sex is bad? The church people, the government people, and all the other stuff. But they all do it. The government, they raping little kids and shit like that dude that he called, that he was supposed to bust on his people, and then they claim he died in jail. You got these motherfuckers in this, you know what I'm saying? These rich motherfuckers, they putting their kids inside these motherfucker these new kind of school, these schools and shit. They only getting 6 months of jail time and shit. You see, when you have sex with a great woman that you love and she suck your dick and shit like that, she suck all that motherfucking pain out your motherfucking life until you need that again. And she fuck the shit out your ass. You ain't never had sex when you fucking sick, you got a cold, and you fuck the shit out of a bitch, but you can't even breathe right. And then 2 days from now, your shit is gone. And the Tylenol, whatever, the Tylenol flu and shit couldn't do nothing like that. Because when you put the Tylenol flu inside your system, is it really helping you? Or is it you thinking that shit is helping you? And then that's what fixed the shit. Is it positive thinking that really fixed the energy that's inside your head? I know I'm saying shit that don't make no sense, but it makes sense to me. And guess what? I bet you I got more smarts than you do, and I bet you I got more money than you do that's blasting me that don't like what I'm saying, that saying I'm saying some dumb shit. I bet you I'm fucking your old lady, and I bet you she happy, and I bet you she wanna leave me. I mean, not leave me. She wanna leave you to be with me, but I can't be with her because I have to help everybody else because I'm Black Jesus. Your old lady wanna leave you to be with me. And then she mad at me because I can't be with her because she don't want to be aside. She's married to you, fucking me, and she thinks she's aside. All I was trying to do is help her understand you, but you don't want to help her understand yourself. So God bless who? God bless you? Nah, nigga, you a loser. Nah, ho, you a loser. You know what I'm saying? All y'all that fuck with me, that tried me, that did bad things to me, y'all know how it works. How y'all living right now? How's your life going? Y'all already know. It's your boy Black Jesus, Willie Dread. Get at your boy Dairy B 33444 Slut Theory University. Come get your HED, your whole education development. My shit don't make no sense. I talk fast, so I be fucking up and shit like that. But hey, bitch, I make more sense than you. I'm talking about money. Ah, get at your boy, financially strong. Yeah.